Hi everyone, this is Sushmita and you're watching me on Sushmita's Diaries. Playing Holi is super fun. However, the colors and water leave your hair dry, rough and all messed up. So, I'm sharing some quick and easy tips to enjoy the colors while not ruining your hair post color play. Before stepping out, make sure that your hair remains protected from polluted water and harmful chemical loaded colors. It is important to use a product that not just shields your hair but also strengthens it from the roots to avoid breakage. Onion and black seeds that are also known as kalonji or mangrel in India are age-old natural hair growth agents. Onion fights hair loss and cures baldness, whereas black seeds help in new hair growth and keeping the follicles strong. Cover all the hair properly, starting from roots to tips. You can use any natural oil that is available to you. I'm using the Wow Skin Science Onion and Black Seed Hair Oil. This product is free of harmful chemicals like alcohol, mineral oil, paraben, artificial fragrance, colors, etc. I have linked it down in the description box below for you to check it out. It is best to oil the hair the night before playing Holi, as the oil gets absorbed properly by hair shafts. This makes the hair remain soft and tangle-free even after color play. If you are unable to oil your hair properly, then using a hydrating spray is good enough as well. Using the Wow Skin Science Multi-Repairing Nutrition Water Hair Spray. It is a hydrating hair serum that comes in a super convenient spray bottle. It nourishes hair like oil while keeping it non-oily and non-sticky, just as a serum does. If you want me to review this product separately, then do let me know in the comments section below. I'm just going to spray some on my scalp before going out and spread it using my fingers gently. Once the hydration is done, I would brush the hair thoroughly so the oil or serum is evenly distributed across all the hair strands. Now, it is essential to wear your hair in a way so it remains undamaged from colors and pollutants. I prefer to tie it all up in a bun in Holi festivities. It is simple and fuss-free. You can also go for a simple braid. After the color play, make sure that you choose a product that thoroughly pulls out all the color and foreign components from scalp and hair lengths without drying or breaking your hair. Any color residue will cause itching, dandruff, tangling, etc. Using a detox shampoo clears out all the contamination and color from the scalp deeply. Don't use too hot water in a haste to wash off colors. It will lead to hair breakage and dandruff. Lukewarm water should be enough. Don't forget to condition the hair after shampoo, as it will restore the lost moisture and lock in hydration. Conditioning also helps in detangling the hair and controlling of knot formation. So these were some really easy tips to take care of your hair during Holi festivities. If you enjoyed this video, make sure that you hit the bell icon so that you don't miss out on any new video. And I will see you all very soon. Till then, bye.